Ready? Go. Watermelon, watermelon. Good. Let's do that again. Ready? Go. Watermelon, watermelon. Excellent. So with your plucking this week, you can do all four rhythms.
Okay.
You can do Mississippi hot dog, down wiggle, up wiggle, strawberry, strawberry, and our new one, watermelon, watermelon. And you can pluck on all four strings, any
okay.
combination. Be like, this would be a good dice rolling game. Like, okay, get a dice out. Say, okay, it's the watermelon, watermelon. How many will I have on the A string? Oh, I got a 3, so I do 3 watermelons.
Okay.
You know, just make a little game out of it. Let him roll the dice.
Perfect.
Fun. So that would be great to practice those rhythms and keep practicing your reading assignment, right? Because that'll be good.
Mm-hmm.
You have a whole week to kind of
yep.
get back into that. And
the bow hold.
The bow hold. That'll give you plenty to practice. Okay.